Namaste, I am Tarashis Gangopadhyay. Here I am giving answer to one of my devotee of Facebook, Oruna Kanjilan. Oruna Kanjilan has asked me that why should we do sadhana? Oruna, my answer here, we used to meditate to go to our real self. Our real self is within us. God is within us. We are searching for God throughout the universe, but He is within us. To reach Him, we should perform sadhana. Suppose you are standing in front of Satpantal. Satpantal is a beautiful lake amidst snow-clad mountains of Himalayas. Suppose you were standing there, and while you were standing there, you were looking at the beauty of the lake. And when you were looking at the beauty of the lake, you can see the reflections of the snow-clad mountains within the water, because the water is not disturbed. That is the real self of our mind. We have to reach there. That is the calm composition of the lake within our mind. And so, if we are willing to go within ourselves, then we have to meditate. While meditating, the depressions and worries of outside world will automatically will be erased from our thoughts. And at that time, we could feel ourselves like that lake where there is the reflection of the divine within us. We are doing sadhana only to achieve this thing, this serenity. While you become serenity personified, you will become one with God. God is serene, God is love, God is within us. And it is only sadhana through which we can reach Him. So, to reach there, we have to meditate. We have to erase our worries, erase our worldly thoughts and anxieties, and reach there. So this is our path, and that is why we perform sadhana. So I hope you can get my point, that to become one with myself, my divine self, we have to do this. We are not God, but we are part and parcel of God. That is, God is within us, but we can't see Him. We can't see His reflection in our mind because we are absorbed in worldly thoughts and anxieties. When we will meditate, we will dive deep within ourselves. At that time, there will be no thoughts, no worries, no anxieties, and we can reach that calm and serene atmosphere within us. This is godly, this is heavenly, and it is for this we perform sadhana. Thank you. Namaste.